I'm going to show you how to use this safety hammer to break out your car windshield. Now what you do is you get an area up top here. You don't want to hit down below, because what that'll do is that'll bring glass onto your hand. I usually will go into the corner here. You go ahead and smash. And then once you hit it, the whole glass pane will crack. Then you can push out. If you have a long sleeve shirt on, go ahead and push out with your arm and then fall outward.